if they are locked up in maximum security, which is where all of the death penalty inmates are locked, they, at least the last time I heard, they had 1 hour of yard a day. The yards are basically, well, the yard is separated into separate units that are caged units that are essentially, they refer to them as dog kennels, the inmates.